How come nobody's ever tried to be a superhero?
Dude, if anybody did it in real life, they'd be dead in, like, a day.
A day.
Okay, I'm not saying he should do it. I just can't figure out why nobody does.
Comic books had it wrong. Any ordinary person can be a superhero.
There's a dude dressed like a superhero there fighting a bunch of guys. It's awesome!
Thank you.
Who are you?
I'm Kick-Ass.
Costume Vigilante has become the latest internet phenomenon.
He's actually pretty good.
Good at getting his ass kicked.
Does anyone have any idea who this wetsuit crusader is?
I'd really use some help from a guy like that right now.
Really?
Hey, I'm Kick-Ass.
He should call himself Ass Kick instead.
It didn't take long before I wasn't the only one.
Kick-Ass really proved that one individual can make a difference.
Kick-Ass. Red mist.
Oh, fuck me. That kind of hurt. You want to go fight some crime?
Then I met heroes that were for real.
Let's see what you can do now.
Who are you?
I'm Hit Girl. And that's Big Daddy.
We like you.
You have potential.
I'm in way over my head.
Superheroes? Killed 8 of my men tonight?
I gotta send a public service message to the people out there that being a superhero is bad for your health.
So you wanna play?
I always wondered why nobody did it before me.
I'm Kick-Ass. Look me up.
You don't need a power to be a superhero. And with no power comes no responsibility. There was nothing better than this.
How do I get a hold of you?
You just contact the mayor. He has a special signal that shines in the sky. It's in the shape of a giant cock.